Bizarre Nurse here, and I want to answer a few questions about COVID-19 before I go to bed, because a lot of you had many questions about my previous videos. So one question was about children. So children supposedly are not as affected by this disease. That's what we know so far. But what they do know is that what happens with COVID-19 is it actually has a tendency to go from adult to child and not the other way around, whereas the common cold, which is known as rhinovirus, or the flu, which is known as influenza, the virus and the disease have different names. COVID-19 and coronavirus, for instance. Coronavirus goes from adult to children. So right now, we have an outbreak in adults. In 2 to 3 weeks, we will probably see that outbreak in children, and that's why I brought up the risk to children, because it's still very real.